Hi, I'm Vikas Shah. I'd like to introduce ABDO X, a system for analysing abdominal x-rays. A stands for air. Air should only be seen within the lumen of the bowel, such as here within the large bowel, and here within the small bowel. Various signs of free intraperitoneal air exist, such as Rigler's sign. Here, the bowel wall can be seen very clearly. This is because there is free gas on both the inside and outside of the bowel wall. B is for bowel. Small bowel can be identified by its central position and lines running all the way across the diameter of the lumen, known as the valvuli coniventors. In contrast, large bowel utilized peripherally has lines running part of the way across the diameter, known as the haustry, and usually contains mottled fecal matter inside the lumen. Remember the 3-6-9 rule. This is a rough guide to the maximum diameter in centimeters of the small bowel, the large bowel, and the cecum. Bowel wall thickening indicates edema and gives a bumpy appearance to the wall of the bowel, such as seen in the transverse colon here. This bumpy appearance is known as thumbprinting. D is for dense structures, bones, and areas of calcification. On every abdominal radiograph, examine the pelvic bones, the vertebrae, and the ribs. The costal cartilages often have an odd appearance due to the way they calcify. Renal stones, such as this staghorn calculus in the right kidney, may be seen. O is for organs and soft tissues. The outline of the liver, kidneys and spleen is usually visible, and organomegaly, such as this enlarged spleen, may be detected. Examine the lung bases and inguinal regions carefully. This gas in the left inguinal region indicates an inguinal hernia causing bowel obstruction. X is for external objects, foreign bodies, lines and tubes. Several such items can be seen here. This rounded object is a capsule endoscope within the small bowel. This is an IVC filter. These are cholecystectomy clips. These areas of high density indicate cement within vertebral bodies from a previous vertebroplasty. And these are cardiac monitoring leads. The next time you look at an abdominal x-ray, remember ABDO X.